Hello and welcome to our video titled, Uncovering the Truth Behind HS2, Birmingham International Airport's Railway Connection. Are you curious to learn about the new railway connection at Birmingham International Airport and how it will impact travellers and the local community? Join us on this exciting journey as we uncover the truth behind HS2 and explore the benefits of this revolutionary project for the city of Birmingham. And let me tell you, it's going to be a real ride. Now, I know what you're thinking. HS2? Isn't that a fancy new vacuum cleaner? Well, no, it's not. HS2 is a high-speed railway project that will link London, Birmingham, and eventually Manchester and Leeds. And in case you're wondering, it's not for sucking up dirt, it's for boosting economic growth across the UK. And get this, there's even an automated guideway transit system that will connect the HS2 station to the airport station. It's like a futuristic monorail, but without the singing animals. Unless you count the occasional passenger, who's had a bit too much coffee. Now, the HS2 station is still in the planning stages, but from the looks of it, it's going to be one sleek and stylish piece of architecture. I'm talking glass walls, swooping curves, and enough steel to make Iron Man jealous. So, there you have it, folks. The truth behind HS2 and its connection to Birmingham International Airport. It's all happening, and it's going to be one heck of a ride. Just make sure to hold onto your luggage and your coffee. Thanks for joining us on this journey to uncover the truth of the HS2 Birmingham International Airport's railway connection. If you want to see more fascinating transportation and travel-related content, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss our upcoming videos on HS2 and beyond.